Excuse me. I don't normally do this, but you have the hair of a Greek shipping magnate's worthless son.
Thanks. I get that a lot. And that's because I use this awesome conditioning mist.
Wow.
Hey, is that stuff really good?
Oh, it's better than good. It's fantastic.
I wouldn't use that if I were you.
Just a heads up, name's Devin. Yeah, I'm a girl with a boy's name. I'm a bit of a trendsetter that way.
Devin.
What's wrong with the mist?
Seeps in through your pores, loosens up your bones. You want loose bones? You want to be like a drunk marionette?
Don't listen to her. She obviously has mental problems.
Yeah, because I use the conditioning mist. And now my skull can't hold me brain right.
What are you doing?
What?
Stop that, Jane.
There's...
Stop it.
Your bones are fine, Jane.
And why are you Irish now?
This is weird.
You're weird. Get out.
Dog darn it, what the heck?
Jane, why are you sabotaging us?
I am not going to stand by while you guys prey on the gullibility of the public. You are no better than Bernie Madoff or that guy who started Earth Day. I don't know how you guys live with yourselves.
Do you want to be a tastemaker with us?
Yes! Yes!
It's so pathetic, Jane. I can see right through you.
All right, let's make some tastes. Now, I have a couple notes on the script.
Take it easy, noob. We've been doing this for literally days.
You're right. I don't have to be in charge, even though it's better when I am. Walk me through it.
It's simple. We tell Brandon what products we need and send him a check. Then he sends us the goods. We go out, we tell everyone how cool they are, and then he pays us.
Cool, cool, cool. Can we just circle back to the part where you pay Brandon for the products?
Well, he's not just gonna give it to us for free, Jane.
Sometimes you are such a blonde.
Oh, okay. How much have you paid him for the product so far?
$2,500.
Oh, okay. How much has he paid you?
$373. A pure a profit.
Tick, tack, toe.
Well, you're being scammed. I'm out. Best o' luck.
I gotta tell you, she does not understand business.
Yeah, like she doesn't buy all those cars at her work before she sells them.